Hello, my name is Dr. Gaitan, and today we are going to be doing a minor surgery. Right here we have our patient and our supplies. Little Froggy just needs an opening in the back and a removal and insertion of a scent packet. So now we're going to go ahead and scrub our hands. Scrub up. Okay, so now we have arrived at our sterile table and with our patient ready under general anesthesia. So now I'm going to go ahead and place my sterile gloves on, and usually it would be above waist level, but my disc I have to reach below waist level. So I'm just going to open this up and then we'll get started on the surgery. I broke it. That's my trash because I didn't bring a trash. Okay. And purple, my favorite color. Now I'm a lefty, so I'm gonna go for that left hand first. Wish me luck. Hopefully it stays. These are very tight. I have no idea what size these are. There we go. I'll fix that. And I just gotta come over here. So looking for that thumb. I'm guessing that's it right there. Perfect. And I can reach here. And there we go. Sterile gloves have been donned. I'll just trash. So now, that was the important part. Let's just pretend the patient was already in position. I'm going to flip them over. And I can see they have previous stitch lines, and I'm just going to follow those. I'm going to grab my forceps and my scissors. I'm going to go underneath and remove some of those previous stitches so I can get to the source. Okay, just loosening up the stitches. And now there's a knot on the inside, so we're going to reach in the skin and pull it out. There we go. And now we have him opening, or we have the opening. So now we're going to search for the object that was lodged in there. I found it. Here it is, the previous object. We're going to discard it in the discard pile. And then we're going to pretend that we got a new set of tweezers, because I only have one. now here is the new packet. I can smell it through my mask. It's very strong. So here it is. Put it to my sterile field. I'll drop that. Now we're going to place this, and I'm just going to go ahead and rearrange it in there. Okay. Mr. Frog is under anesthesia, and he can't tell us how he's feeling, but his vitals are still good. Nothing abnormal, no odd changes, and so now we're going to take these stitching, and we're going to go ahead and sew him back up again. Starting from the top, right here, making sure that's nice and secure. I'm going to go ahead and do that along the rest of his back and sew him up. As you can see, everything is going very well. Now we're going to go ahead and take Mr. Frog to the recovery room, and the operation was a success. All we need to do is wait for him to recover, and he should smell much better now. So now I shall take my sterile gloves off and bid you adieu.